สวัสดีค่ะ This is the third part of chapter 4 This is the topic about structure and isomerism of coordination compound We will focus on the coordination compound that have coordination number 2, 4, and 6 only in this course นะคะ When we look at the shape or geometry of complex whichHow the central metal ion are linked to the ligands. If the metal ion has coordination number equal to 2, the geometry of the complex will be linear. So M is in the central and one to ligand, another one to ligand in 180 degree bond angle.If the coordination number of metal ion is 4, we can have two possible shape or geometry. One is in tetrahedral shape, another one is in square planar shape. The ligand can be monodentate ligand, or it can be bidentate ligand as well. Okay, so the shape can either be tetrahedral or square planar.If coordination number of metal ion is 6, the geometry or shape of complex is going to be octahedral. So in this chapter, when we talk about geometry of complex, please answer me one of these four names only, depending on coordination number 2, shape linear, 4, possible shapeTetrahedral or square planar, 6 octahedral shape. Okay. Even we have bidentate ligand like ethylene diamine. If we have coordination number 4, which means we have two groups of ethylene diamine. These two groups of ethylene diamine will be linked to metal ion and arrange.The structure into square planar. This is metal ion platinum. This is one group of ethylene diamine. Bidentate ligand form two bonds, one here, another one here. This is another group of ethylene diamine. Bidentate ligand form two bonds, one here, another one here. Make four coordination number, and one of the possible shape is square planar.If coordination number is 6, for ligand ethylene diamine as well, it means that we have three groups of this. One group, two group, three group. Okay. Bidentate ligand make two bonds each. So in total, we make six bonds. These six bonds are arranged in the octahedral shape anyway. All right.So we can have coordination number 2 or 4 or 6, possible geometry linear, tetrahedral or square planar, and octahedral. Okay. So this is the structure of complex. When we have a structure like this, sometimes we can have isomers of thecompound that have the same formula. Definition of isomers, you learned from a long time ago that isomers are two or more species which have the same formula, but exhibit different properties. They have different properties because they have different arrangements of atoms inside the structureFor example, these are two isomers of this complex ion. You have cobalt as central metal ion. You have ligand, ammonia molecule, four of them. And you have ligand chloride ion, two of them. The structure, the coordination number of this cobalt is 6, why? Because Amine and coral ligands are both monodentate ligands. How many of them do we have here? 6, which means that cobalt would have coordination number equal to 6. Therefore, the structure of this complex ion would be in octahedral. And we can put the 6 ligands in the octahedral position in two ways here. One is in the cis form, another one is in a trans form. Cis mean close to one another, trans mean far away from one another. So we look at this green one represent the ligand coral here. In the cis structure, we have two coral close to one another. In the trans structure, we have two coral far away from one another. When the position of ligands around cobalt like this, it shows purple color. When the structure of ligand around central metal like this, it shows the green color. Both of them have the same formula but show different property, so they are isomers of one another. So this is the definition of isomer. And these are examples. In coordination compound or in complex, we can have different type of isomer depending on how different they are. Again, the definition of isomer, same formula but different properties. Isomer can be separate into two big groups according to the difference in bonding or not. If in the structure you have different bonding, if you have different bonding, it will be called a structural isomer. Structural isomer. The two structure different from one another by different bonding. At least one. At least one. Another type of isomer is called stereoisomer. Stereoisomer. Same bonding. Every link between atoms are the same, but the position in three-dimensional are different. Let's look at this structural isomer first. We can also make the difference in this for coordination compound into another two types. One is called coordination isomer, another called linkage isomer. Stereoisomer also can be subdivided into another two groups. Geometrical isomer, you have seen it already, cis-trans, and optical isomer. In the next few slides, we're gonna see the examples. Now let's have a look of this structural isomer first. Structural isomer, by definition, you must have at least one different bonding. Think of it as the link between atoms within the structure. You must have one place at least that are different. Okay. Let's see the first type, coordination isomer. Coordination isomer, by definition, here the isomer are having the composition of complex ion differently. The composition of complex ion are different among the two isomer. These are the example. Both of these have the same formula, which means you have the same type of atom and the same number as well. Both of these have one cobalt atom, 5 groups of ammonia molecule, 1 bromine atom, and 1 chlorine atom. See, cobalt, 5 ammonia, 1 bromine atom, 1 chlorine atom. But the first structure The chlorine atom is a ligand with inside the brackets, right? Chlorine atom is a ligand. In the second one, chlorine atom is outside the brackets, which means chlorine atom is counterion. So the composition of complex ion, are different. This one has 5 amine ligand and 1 chloral ligand. This one has 5 amine ligand but 1 bromo ligand. Okay, this is the isomer in the type of coordination isomer. Another type of structural isomer is called linkage isomer. The definition or the explanation in this type of isomer is that the point of attachment of at least one of the ligands are different. The point of attachment. You can think of this as the donor atom. Donor atom. That link to metal ion. These two structure have the same formula. 1 cobalt atom, 5 group of ammonia molecule, 1 group of nitrite ion. Okay. This first one, the nitrite ion linked to cobalt at nitrogen. The second one, however, nitrite ion linked to cobalt at oxygen. So the link here are different, hence the name linkage isomer. Linkage isomer can only occur by a few ligands that have more than one donor atom but use just one donor atom to link with metal ion. The ligand that can make linkage isomer are thiocyanate ligand, cyanide ion and nitrite ion. Okay. The next group of isomer, stereoisomer. In the stereoisomer, every link between atoms are the same. Every link between atoms are the same. But the position in three-dimensional are different. The first group under this stereoisomer is called geometrical isomer, or in short, we can call it cis-trans isomer. We see this example before already. Cis means close, trans means away, far away, all right? So the structure that can have cis-trans isomer, for example, are the square planar structure here. Square planar structure where you have two types of ligand, two group each like this. This structure is cis because the ligands are close. This structure is called trans because the ligands are far away or opposite one another. It can also occur in a structure that have coordination number 6 or octahedral structure like this too. When you have two groups of chiral ligands that are close, you make cis structure. If you have the opposite, you make trans structure. Cis trans is easy to look at. The last type of isomer is called optical isomer. By definition here, the isomer are non-superimposable mirror image of one another. So to be optical isomer, the two structure must be mirror image of one another first, like the left hand and the right hand. left hand and the right hand are mirror image of one another, but the two hands are non-superimposable. Non-superimposable mean they cannot be put on top of one another exactly. So these are the example of optical isomer of this complex ion. Three group of ethylene diamine. This one is close to the mirror. This one is close to the mirror. But if you rotate one structure to look exactly like this one, you cannot do it. I made a video for you, the separate one, explain more in terms of cis-trans isomer and optical isomer. So go and watch it. So you can see clearer by which structure means cis-trans, by which structure means optical isomer. Alright? Hope you understand about isomer in coordination compound. สวัสดีค่ะ